crowbar to pry those doors open. This place was beautiful before the Reapers came.
Jethro, this is Galay. I've blocked extranet access. We don't need the students panicking about these Reaper rumors. Still, it's not a problem.
Okay, wait a minute. It's a new shotgun? It's a new shotgun I won't lose recharge boosting on. That's pretty nice. Let's test it out. I can actually use this. All right. Not a bad aim down sight, either. Holding chamber, Jessicar brought her to us. Jessicar Fora said she... And a weapons bench. Even better. Alright, let's mod this weapon. Wait, if I use smart choke... Huh, okay. Never mind. Keep that, and then... No, not the Omni Blade. I would probably want that. Or the Shredder mod would be really nice here. Let's go with this. Looks good. Let's change this to... This thing's pretty cool. Right.
Not all right.
it's warping. On me. Cool. Okay. Save again. Our precision scope 5. Hang on. That seems like it's the main objective in this room, so let me just look around. Okay.
Another commando. Why did they go so far into the monastery?
Perhaps the commandos were looking for survivors?
Their luck was no better than ours.
Oh, that's just a chair. Definitely a boss.
We found our bomb.
And Valair.
Rila, wake up!
Valair. Rila cannot hear us.
Is not looking good.
Rila? Rila, can you hear me? Why did she do that?
Because they've begun to turn her into one of the Reaper's creatures.
I'm sorry. Can we set off that bomb?
We need a detonator.
Commandos would have had one. We've got to find it. Later.
There's more than one? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Wait a minute.
Nope. One down.
Flair, go! Take the elevator! Rila, what are you doing? It's too late for me. There are hundreds coming. Just go!
Move!
No! Rila!
I love you.
Not your slaves.
I gotta say, out of all the indoctrinated creatures, the Banshees are the darkest, in my opinion. Are the most horrifying looking.
Goodbye.
Few can break the Reaper's hold. Rila's will was extraordinary, as was her love for you.
We left her to die.
Rila made her choice, and it has reminded me of what is truly important. Why I swore I'd lay down my life.
What is that?
Valair, the code demands an Ardat Yakshi cannot live outside a monastery that no longer exists.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Shepard. By the Justicar's code, there is only one way to save Valair.
Mother, no!
My daughters, you were all...
Really?
Let go.
What are you doing?
Fulfilling the code.
By throwing your life away?
I won't kill my last daughter. You won't have to. Valere? I'll stay here. Home. No matter what's become of it. Without a proper monastery, I could have left any time. I don't need a building to honor my own code. And if the Reapers return, they won't take me alive. I promise. Then, the code permits you to stay, as you are. Once this war is over, and if I am able, I will visit, as a Justicar should.
I'd understand if you wanted to help Valere rebuild a home here.
It must wait now that I can help oppose the Reapers. I'll speak with Valere, then join your forces. If you'll have me, of course.
I'd be honored.
The honor is mine, my friend.
Everything's taken care of down here. Bring in the shuttle.
Right, Commander. I'll just follow the smoke.
Commander, I'm pleased to hear the Ordat Yakshi situation has been put to rest.
Should I guess you're our contact inside Asari High Command, Counselor?
I'm merely here to convey the gratitude of the Asari people for concluding a difficult, sensitive mission. The next team of commandos we were sending to the monastery are now en route to Admiral Hackett instead. Farewell, Commander.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCon.
Am I supposed to talk with him after every mission or something?
Commander, something on your mind?
What's our state of readiness, Admiral?
Given the situation everywhere else, as close as we can be, you've done well, Shepard.
Nothing more, sir.
Hack it out.
I think I unlocked a new chest plate. And is Samara able to be... Is she like a squad mate or just on the ship?
Commander, you've got a new message at your private terminal.
Let's see what this is. Karine Lemays. As of an hour ago, Asari High Command has assigned my squad to support you. Headed for the front lines. I finished my business on Lassus. I would offer to travel once again with you on the Normandy, but the code dictates I join the fight where it's most dire. Oh, okay. While you do your essential work, I will do my best to hold the front. Before I depart, I'll return to the Citadel for a short time to prepare. She's on the Citadel. I should do all of the Citadel stuff before I go to the Elusive Man's base then. What else do I have to do here? Wait, this system was clear of Reapers. Go to this one. Alright, let's see what we have.
Signal confirmed.
Carcosa. Library of Asha. Oh, that was it? Great. 33% of assets recovered, so that means most of them are in that. These two. Is there a fuel depot here? No. Well, hang on. Let me save again. And then I will scan some more. Only found
Reapers eluded.
Half of what I need to from that system. What do we have here?
I found something.
Some more fuel. That was it.
Faster than light jump successful.
I might not get away. If I can, that would be nice. I'll have to go left then up. Intact Reaper.
Evasion successful.
And back in. No. No, no, wait.
Reapers eluded.
Fuel. Gotta make it to the mass relay. Didn't make it to
faster
the mass
than
relay.
Light jump successful.
Try that again.
Evasion right. Successful.
That's done. That's done. That's done. That's done. 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 I don't think there was anything in Argus Row. Hades Nexus. Wait, I cleared all of these before. So they're all at 100. Great. Time to go to the Citadel. I do need something to drink. And I'll probably be calling stream soon, just a heads up.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Oh. Hospital.
I need to get to the hospital.
Yes, Commander.
Probably a safe location to choose, right? Let's see the journal. Right. Yeah, there's a lot of people I need to visit here. Here we are.
Excuse me. I recovered the rings of Alun. They're waiting in Bay D-24.
That's wonderful. Thank you. My people will treat this miraculous find as a call to support their local hospitals.
Anyone else? Dr. Silo.
Welcome to Serta.
Be safe.
Must be the other one. Yep.
I came across this treatment plant at a chemical plant. Could it help?
Treatment? What is... I've never seen this kind of process before.
Probably experimental. It's a long shot, but let's run some tests and see if it might work for our patient.
Nice. Next is... Purgatory. VIP entrance.
Yes, General Corellius should make a full recovery. He's already awake and responsive.
Maybe Commander Bailey knows where Kolyat is.
Spectre status recognized.
One moment, please. Now arriving at ward level Purgatory.
I recovered the Code of the Ancients from Dakuna. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
With shock and joy. Really? This is wonderful news. Thank you, human. Sincerely, this will greatly aid our people.
Anyhow, enough about my armor. Let's find the gang and celebrate while I'm still here. Where'd you park?
What about... Miranda's in the apartments. I guess I'm going to the commons then.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Two, three, and four. Where's Bar Levon in here, though? Wasn't he supposed to
Welcome
be behind,
to Combine Arsenal Supplies. Thank you. Come
oh,
again.
Okay.
Thank you, Earth Clan.
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Thank you for shopping at Kanala Exports.
Safety, security, protection, Rosenkopf materials, arms and armor.
Oh yeah, I forgot to look at my armor. Well, I can do that when I get back on the Normandy. So, wait, Miranda's up here. Seems like this one.
I got your message, Miranda. Is this about your sister?
Shepard, I need access to Alliance resources. I can't say any more. You'll just have to trust me.
You'll have your access, Miranda, but I don't like the sound of this.
I know, and thank you.